ready to buy a home and you hear the word property tax. How are property taxes calculated at closing? What is a prorated tax? Understanding how property taxes work can make your life easier. Hello, my name is Darlene Medranda, a real estate salesperson with Ian Alexander Real Estate Team and eXp Realty in Long Island, New York. In today's video, I just want to introduce you to understand what is a proration of property tax at closing. And just a disclosure, this video is for information purposes only. If you have any questions or concerns about property taxes that goes beyond my expertise, please consult a tax professional or your local tax assessor for the county that you live or you move into. There are a number of costs to buyers and sellers of real estate when they formally transfer ownership of property. Non-collectively at closing costs, buyers and sellers engage in a real estate sale deal with closing costs related to property taxes. For example, sellers, prorated refunds of property taxes might even come their way at closing. Buyers, though, often owe prorated property taxes from the day they formally own their home. But what is a property tax proration? Proration of property taxes is done to fairly divide taxes between buyers and sellers based on the days they actually own their property. Sellers are responsible for all the property taxes up to the day they formally sell their property, while buyers are responsible for property taxes from the day they formally purchase their property. For instance, on a 6-month tax bill, a seller might owe 127 days of property taxes, while the buyer will owe for the remaining 56 days. Generally, property tax prorations are based on the number of days in a tax period. In cases where the property taxes are paid in advance, sellers might see a prorated refund of already paid property taxes. For example, a seller who sold her property with 30 days remaining in the tax period will see 30 days worth of property taxes refunded to her. Buyers, on the other hand, often are required not only to pay prorated taxes, but also the prepayment of their new property tax amounts. Mortgage lenders typically establish escrow accounts in which a buyer's property taxes are deposited until they are due. For the home buyer's prorated property taxes, mortgage interest, they are often called collectively prepaids. Home buyers are expected to appear at closing with the money necessary to prepay their prorated portion of the property taxes and other items. Generally, real estate attorneys, brokers, or settlement agents handle the actual payments or refunds of prorated taxes at a property sales closing. Lastly, property tax prorations are shown on the HUD 1 settlement statement provided to sellers and buyers before closing. I am Darlene Medranda with the Ian Alexander Real Estate Team and eXp Realty. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any video. You can also visit the description area below this video and download your buyers and sellers free guide. Remember, whether you are buying a home or selling a home, it all starts with a dream. Let's dream together. Thank you, and I will see you soon.